Stephen Waliatea sparked the shock victory. This the first of the two tries. After Otago had cut the deficit to 15-13 in the second half, Waliatea had counties back in control with his second try. And Ben Lloyd landed a massive penalty to put them ahead 24-16 with time running out.